how to convert any image into a clan emblem once you have been given the template from me, Mumra2k. So you log into MGO and you go to your clan, and then you want to go to clan affiliation, and then you want to go to edit emblem. And then when you enter edit emblem, you will get to this page. Now I will give you a file, a PNG or a PDF file that will have the template instructions. So what's the first thing that you need to do? The first thing you need to do before we even get to this stage is you find an image that you want to give to me. And preferably I want two images. So in this tutorial example, I'm gonna create a Thanos themed Avengers Infinity War emblem. So here's Google, type in images, hit enter, and then the first link here is Google Images. I click on it and I want Thanos. So I click on the images and I've got a whole slew of images that I could use. Now you've got to remember, so I want something with his head. So this looks kind of, yeah, this is actually quite cool as well actually. Well, so let's say I click on something like this, and I click on the image, and it's loading up, and I get this image, and I can go even, you know, get a larger version. Now, what you want to do is send, but I'm not going to go with this image, I'm going to go with this one. So I like this one, but then again, I like this one better because I think there's more light on this face, so that in game, it will look more prominent against the black. Many times people send me huge images and I don't know what version, what you want. So you may want, for instance, you may want the hand, you may want the glove, or you want the head, or you want the whole body. I won't be able to tell. So the best thing to do is to give two versions. So you give the original version, and then you give the version that is shrunk by 32 by 32 pixels. And there's a web page that I'll leave in the description, a link to a web page that will enable you to resize any image into crop, to do any editing with an image using a web browser, that you can upload photos to, and then you can save the 32 by 32 pixels version. So this is the 32 by 32 pixels version that I created using the online image graphical editor. And then this is the final file. So here's a file, and as you can see, this is it at 100%. Let's zoom in. This is just a preview. So it says here, ignore the preview colors labeled 0 to 14. So let's get right in there so you can see what this says. So this says, ignore the preview colors labeled 0 to 14 that are in this image. So there's 0, it says ignore the first square. And then it says color position 00, there's 00, and then it goes 01 all the way down to 14. So what we have here is a 32 by 32 grid of image of numbers. And here at the bottom, we have, you will have up to 14 colors. So let me just zoom in. So 00, three numbers. 01, three numbers. 02, three numbers. 3, 4, 5, 6, all the way, in my example, to 13. The maximum that you will have is 14. So the first thing you want to do is enter your emblem editor. So let's do that. Let's show you doing that. So go to clan, clan affiliation, edit emblem, and this is just an example from the sample that I loaded up. So these are any from the samples that you can choose from, doesn't matter what it is. I like to make the preview four times like this, so we can see what we're doing. You want to then enter the grid mode. So there's the grid, and you want it so it shows every individual square. So just by hitting X for OK, you can make it so it's 4x4, but we want 32x32. Now, time to populate those. This here, this right here, when you hold R2, this is the palette. So you have this one, which is the first one which we ignore. So let me click on this and show you again. So we did say we are... So we ignore the first one. So this one here, we ignore. Then that's 0. So that's 0, 0, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So that's the most amount of squares, amount of colors that you can have. 0 to 14, which is actually 15 colors. And the first square here that we ignore, we can't change that. That's the eraser. So let's go to 0, 0. And let's do our first set of numbers. So I scroll down to the bottom. And as you can see here, you have the tutorial in words associated with the image to help out. So if I were to go to the bottom of the grid, here's 0, 0. And the first one is 31. Now we want 0, 1. So we move down. The next color is 24. 20. And 24. And then the next one, which is 02, the number is 28. Seven, and then we keep doing this until we do all of the given numbers, which is in our case up to 13. So that is what I'm going to do right now. I'm going to populate this so it says all the way up to 13. So at the moment it's erase the square 0, 1, 2, and now I'm on the third color. So let me do that. Right, so let's test. Let me just check that all of the numbers are correct before I start populating the image. Okay. So 31, 0, 0, yep, 31s. Yep. 15, 10, 6. Cool. And then we have this one spare for whatever reason. Now, before we continue, I want to erase this. So, what I want to do is I want to change the size of my brush. So, there's the size of my brush. And I'm just going to erase this. Make my palette small again, and we're going to go to the very top. There's the first square. I'm going to go to the top, and here is the first line. I like to do it this way. You can do it horizontal if you want, but I like to do it vertical line by line. So and the reason for this, I like to highlight the line that I'm doing, and then so erase a square 0. So the first one is so 0 all the way down pretty much, and if I go from the bottom it says 13. So 13 is the last square, so 13, then 12, then 11, then 11, then 10, then 2, then 0, and that's the first line done. Let's do the second line. So I know it's a whole bunch of zeros, so I'm just going to drop it down, bunch of zeros. The last one is 7, so 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So 7, so there's our 7, so we're doing this row, 7, then 9, then 13, the last one, 13 again, 12, 11, 10, I don't know if I've done that right actually, so 7, 9, 12 again. Oh, gotta be careful. 12, then 11. Then, there you go. And then 2. And then the rest are zeros. And that's the first two rows. So I'm just gonna turn this off and now speed this up to do the rest. Alright, so that's the last one. So we have Thanos blowing his brains out. Let's save this to the hard disk. Save it over here, overwrite it. To see how the emblem looks. Oh, it might be best with the white. I might keep the white actually. Rather disgusting. I give my searching and I'm